Hey guys, what's going on? Trubisky here, back with yet another fucking video. Today, we are doing the Daily Blackjack number 11 of the series. I'm going to start off today quickly, if I can get my bet in. I got the fastest fingers in the West, look at that. Starting with a $50 bet and $5 on the sides, this is the Daily Blackjack number 11 of the series. Before I start today's video and continue on, if you guys haven't signed up to Rockerpot, there will be a link in the comment description below where you get a one-time deposit bonus of 100% up to $1,000 with a 45x wager. I'm going to double this soft 17 down now and see if we can get maybe a 4 or a 3 or even an ace. And then we will dive into the goddamn intro. Okay, we got 13. Hopefully we can win this hand for the start of the video. 13 for the dealer. What else is she going to flip over? 20, of course. Also, I have a $250 giveaway over on my Twitter. If you guys want to check it out, it'll be running for the duration of the month. Of every video, I will be picking one winner from each video to be into a big draw at the end of the month. And one winner will take home $250. Kindly sponsored by myself, no strings attached. All you guys have to do is like, follow, and retweet. And that is simply it. You don't have to gamble. You don't have to sign up to anything. No bullshit like that. Just a simple like and follow and retweet. But with that being said and done, cue the motherfucking intro.
So she got that booty popping like it's bubble gum gum. Beat up on that booty like rumpa pom pom. Will not listen.
We got Maryam again. I just want to point that out. Maryam was a dealer we had in one of our previous videos. But yeah, today has been a pretty productive day. I did a stream over on twitch.tv/risky. We did a lot of gambling on the blackjack table. We did play some slots as well, trying to get a win on the new extra juicy megaways. But of course, no luck on that one. And we came to the blackjack table, sort of made a heap of stonks, and then we lost it all. And then we went to roulette and we sort of made a comeback, which was kind of pog. If you guys want to check out my streams, twitch.tv/risky as well. We plan on streaming every day over there as well, but I am starting university very, very shortly as well, which is kind of papega. But I might not be on my computer as much as I hope to be, but videos will still continue as per usual, which is kind of insane. We have a huge team working behind the scenes. Much love to Beans, Bembo, Tech, and OG as well. They're doing a big effort behind the scenes, and all this would not be possible without them. So huge love and thanks to them. We're getting our second hand on the way now. We're getting a 9 of club. So we got a 19 against the dealer's 7. We're going to stand that one. Hopefully we can take this one as a W, a solidified W. I want to raise the bet here in a second as well, but we are down because we lost the first hand on a double down. So I didn't want to really dive into a double down on the $100 bet with the 10 sides just yet. Hopefully Maryam can deliver for us once again, because I believe in the last video she did pretty good. I can't remember. Maybe she milked the piss out of us, but anyway. Dealer shows a 17. Nice. We got a W right there, $100. Up to 432. I'm going to double the bet this time, though, because it will be a $120 bet. So bring us our balance down to the $300 mark. We'll chuck an extra 10 in the middle. Fuck it, why not? And, dude, this clicking sound needs to be fixed. I literally am contemplating continuing playing on Pragmatic because I've been playing Evolution for a really, really long time on the channel. And I thought I'd spice it up and come to Pragmatic. And I don't know if you guys have noticed, but I've always had blue tables for my Pragmatic videos. You guys will see that through the duration of the month. Can we get a queen here? Be perfect. No, we cannot. Okay. We got a 12. We have to hit that one, unfortunately. But I strongly believe that Maryam can deliver us an 8 of club or even a 9. Not a club, not a diamond. Wow, perfect 21 for Lando right there, and we're getting a 17. It is against the dealer's picture though, so I'm not having the most confidence in this hand just yet, but hopefully the dealer can flip over some busting cards right here right now. $24 for the old mate in the corner there. What's the dealer going to display? 14. Picture it. Job done. 15. And too many. Nice. That's what we like to see. Beautiful work right there. $220 win. We're up to $522.77 in the balance now. Very fucking nice. We like to see. I want to open up a second hand, but we'll start off. We'll continue with the one hand. Maybe we double it down. If we win this hand, we'll double it down and we'll do a bigger hand. I sort of like the double down hand if we win because you're not risking. You are risking, but it's a win. So it's like the balance that you've just won. You're risking. You're putting it back in based on your original bet. So I like to stick by that strat. I'm going to probably do that in a couple of videos coming up. So I got pairs, no side bets, and we're going to hit this 15 here. Hopefully we can get a 5 or a 6. That'd be nice. Wow, my man got a 21 again. Another 21. Can we get a 6? Oh, bro, that would have been nice. That's so fucking loud. My death adder was so quiet. It literally was like... Anyway. We got a 6 of diamond against the dealer's queen of hearts. Can we get... We had to... Dude, what the fuck is this? The queens are lining up and shit. 16 again. That's a hit. Like, this is... Ugh. I've been reading really fucked up by Blackjack recently on Pragmatic. Might have to swap to the Evolution. Maybe that's a good decision. Maybe we can do half and half. We do half of Pragmatic, half of Evolution. I don't know. I'll have a think about it. But fuck me. Another 9. We had a 15 before we copped a 9. Now we're copying another one. God damn it, man. 19. Damn, bro. I'm going to open up 2 seats for the last hand of the video. Hopefully we can come out on top with this one. I mean, if we win this, both of these hands, then I'm pretty much going to end today's video there, which is sort of like a little loss, I guess. But other than that, we're probably going to be walking with nothing again. That's just how our videos are going recently, and it kind of sucks, and it's fucking hurting the bank account. But maybe we go down to $300 videos. I'm thinking of it. Maybe that's something we may do in the future. 5 and a 10 against the dealer's 7. Can we get a 6 in the middle? No, we got a 7 and a 4. Oh, this is really fucking bad, man. This is like the worst fucking daily video I think I've ever done. We got 1 win of the whole video so far. Nice. Okay. Okay. I mean, finally we hit a 21 hand. We'll take that. Too many. Dude, if we had the 7 just before instead of the 4, we would have been better. Nope. Take your time to think about your decisions, he says. Okay. Okay. I see how it is, Dill. I see how it is. Exactly how it is. $14.24. Too many. Dealer shows 17. Nice. Okay. We got a $222 win. We're going to go and do an all-in hand in the middle because I don't want to walk away with nothing today. And the only way to sort of bring it back is to sort of just risk it all, I guess. And that's exactly what we're going to do. We're going to be risky. No pun intended. But that's how we're going to do it. Okay, let's go. The only thing I hate about Pragmatic is that you can't all in. Like with Evolution, you can keep clicking and it takes the rest of your balance. So I don't have this $2.63 sitting there, which is fucking annoying me. 7 of club against dealers 2. Okay. Nice. We got a 7 pair. All right. Well, we're going to stand that one as well. It's against the 2. I mean... I can't split it and I can't hit that because the odds of us losing that one are much higher than hers. So we're going to stand that one in hopes to... Dude, this guy got a 21 again. Like, a recap of the video. I think this guy's got a 21 3 times this video. Good shit for him. If we hit, we would have got a 16, which wouldn't have even been worth it. Because the next card would have been an ace, which would have been 17. Oh, fuck off. Dude, what the fuck is that? Alright, we're going to end today's video there. Hopefully you guys did enjoy. If you guys did, don't forget to smash a like and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. If you guys want to check out Rocket Pot, link in the description, comments, description below. And if you guys want to check out Jumping the Door giveaway on my Twitter. But thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you guys did enjoy. And I'll see you guys in the very next video. Peace.
So she got that booty popping like it's bubble gum gum. Beat up on that booty like rumpa pom pom. Will not listen to your bullshit, nah 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 nah. Baby gravy dropping heat, that rat-a-ta-ta. Oh, yo.